The at-risk library allows you to store specific customized probability distributions, model components, and simulation results. You can easily reuse model components and share them with other at-risk users. You can add a specific distribution to the library here. Distributions in the at-risk library appear in the Define Distribution window. Access the library here to add, remove, or edit distributions or simulation results.